Hi folks, I'm back at the Millersport Cemetery here in Millersport, Ohio. And I'm looking for a certain grave of a young gentleman named Mitchell King. This little boy was trying to ride his bike home, and run off the road. It's just a regular bicycle, and he ended up falling in the ditch, and there was a downed power wire because of this storm. And he got electrocuted. So today, that is my quest. Is to find Mitchell. But along the way, I'm just gonna video the cemetery here. Mark D. Snyder, Spec 4, U.S. Army, Vietnam, June 9th, 1953, July 1st, 2020. The 82nd Airborne, beloved husband and father. This picture's kind of I did find something else, folks. This little boy was buried with military honors. It's on Find a Grave. You can look him up. As you see, the tank, the shell, and the symbol. I like that they had the stone made for the police officer, Columbus Police Officer John Paul Spears. Again, thanks to all veterans for their service. Folks, if you like my channel, please subscribe. Maybe I should have come at this the other way. Sorry, I had to stop and smell the roses there. A very peaceful cemetery. Find the stone, Mitchell. Last name's King. Sorry about that, folks. I was talking to my partner in crime here. And they have the footer poured. Here they have a couple more footers poured. I'm just kind of walking down the middle of the drive here so I can look on both sides. and see if I can find Mitchell. And I found him. He's right behind Mr. Grub, or the Grubstone. His mother, Georgie Ann. Hello, Mitchell. On this, where the power line was down, was one of the Millersport bus driver's yards. There was like a creek going through there. And like I said, he was trying to get home during the storm. Just riding his regular bicycle. Just a regular bicycle. And he was... Somehow, I don't know if a car tried to pass him or what, but he ended up riding off the road and into the ditch or the power line. And like I said, he passed by being shocked. And behind all these lovely stones, these trees, Mr. Hall. Joe Nelson. There is a lovely... Here's why you can hear all the bugs and the insects and the birds. And you hear water because there's a creek. Right behind here. Looks kind of nasty right now. It's got algae on the top of it. Thomas, P-I-C-O-N. That looks like H-A-R-R-I-G. 1911 to 1997. And it's here on the lovely Korea. Mark Ramsey, one of my classmates. Mark, rest in peace. Alrighty, folks. Have a good one.